how cute this is. Should I get her that one? I got her one of these last time. Little bear. This one's kind of cute. Let's see. Let's find her a cute one. Oh, look at this one. Let me get her this one. So cute. With that one. It's kind of empty today. There's not much. We have St. Patrick's out. Just one little section. Let's check out the toys. That's cute. Matchbox. Oh, look, they have the littlest pet shop. This side, picture frames. That's cute. Here's all the ribbon. And then the bags. It's like for a baby shower. They have more over there, but nothing exciting. Now I go check out the other 99 store or the other Dollar Tree. Puzzles here. All right, let's keep looking. Look on this side. This is like the craft aisle. Kind of empty. They have yarn and fabric. Oh, these are cool. What they have. Get a gift bag. Oh, how cute. pretty. I don't have a number 6. I'm gonna get some regular candles for you. Let me get these long ones. Should I get these? Those are pretty. I'll get some plates. Mermaid. Alright, let's get a bag. How cute is this bag? You have Toy Story. Winner, winner. This one. And I think I'm gonna get one of these instead. Let's see. I think pink will do. Wedding and baby shower. That one's pretty, the one with the rainbow. I found these cool baskets. I'll show you guys when I get home what they look like. Oh, these are cute. Some L'Oreal dry shampoo. Interesting. Oh, they got typical here. Look how cute this is. We have stickers. These are cute.